and I kept it in this magical box. But this is a butterfly like no other. This is a magical butterfly. And I was thinking about the butterfly, and I was thinking how the butterfly itself kind of goes through transition and change, all the way from egg to larva, to pupa, to becoming an adult butterfly. And I was thinking how we all go through stages, constant stages of transition